up, people? How's it going? Welcome back to some more Green Hell. I know it's been a while, but your boy been on vacation. So, now that we're back, let's get back into it. I picked up kind of last night where we left off by building the house. I kind of started adding some of the wood and mud to the thing while waiting for everything on my PC to update, pretty much. Everything needed to update. Some stuff had patch notes. I was kind of going over that. But, we are here. So, I got everything here. I'm missing one cart. Where did I leave one cart? I think I took it over here before I started the record. Yep, over here. Alright, so I gotta fill this bad boy up real quick. I'm glad that it's raining. Alright, so let's go ahead and fill this one up real quick. It's been a while. I had to get re-familiar on what we was doing. I didn't remember how to play. it was... Oh no, don't drink that. Just take the mud. Almost killed myself right there, you know? It's okay. The base is looking great, though. I do remember the last thing I did while I was here. I kind of finished something over there. I want to connect this to that, and then I think we're going to build some treehouse stuff later on in the series. But for right now, let's finish our home. And after this, we're going to put up a new farm. That's going to have to be behind the building. So I kind of laid down some of the blueprints for our foundation. I might finish that off cam due to the fact that I need a lot of rope. I mean, I have been stocking up on rope, so I might be able to do it on cam. Who knows? Might be able to do it this episode. Possibly. We could get this first floor done. Go ahead and grab all of these real quick. Can that reach it? No, it didn't. I didn't think it would. Let's go ahead and drop this right here. Didn't mean to hit that button. Alright, let's go take mud. Jump over here for a second. And go over here. So I was playing for a little bit before I left, but most of my time hasn't been for Green Hell. It was actually going to The First Descendant. I love that game. I like it way more than I thought I would, honestly. But I've been having fun with it. So we flew through all the bosses. And now we're just grinding stuff out on hard. I didn't really think about making videos of it because it's not really my type of content for the channel. But if that's something you guys would love to see, just let me know down in the comments. And maybe I might put together a quick video. Maybe do some boss fights. Probably won't do the whole grinding method on cam. Let's go ahead and drop this one over here. Why can I not reach that? What's going on with this? There we go. Thank you. Gonna grab this one. And two more pieces, and we should be done with this wall. There we go, baby. Voila. So, I'm thinking this part is gonna lead up to the second floor. That's kind of why I boxed this off and I put a roof there. So, when we finish that, all of this might be storage. And over here is going to be the little kitchen area. I'm going to have two of these. I might have to put a fire in one of these corners. Possibly that one. Because when it was nighttime, when I was still loading up the game and, you know, waiting for daylight to come, it was dark. And keep this in mind, I still have, like, the white little highlights, so it's a little bit brighter. But later on, when we fill these in, it's going to be super dark. Why can't I put this here? There we go. Well, let's go ahead and finish this off. I kind of did a little prep work as well. So we got a bunch of campfire ash on us. I think we have like six of them. Whoa, did I not put that there? I thought I did before I opened that up. Alright, so yeah, we have... No, four. I guess I just used some. I got some leaves on me. I gotta wait for those to dry out because we're running low on dry leaves. I don't have any in the house. So, that's that. Animals are great, and so is the farm. The farm is doing well. I just added some fertilizer, too. So, kind of been busy. Let's go ahead and throw this up here real quick. Alright, we got one more cart over here that we got to bring over before we fill up the rest of them again. Here we go, baby. Almost done with the front of the building. I don't know what we're gonna do with the second. Should we do like I don't know. Should we do like bamboo up there? Make it different colors? I don't know. Maybe I might do a bamboo wall. Is that a thing, actually? Let's see. Go ahead and pull up the book. We can do a bamboo wall. Yeah, we can make it bamboo on the second floor if we really want to. That's just a door, but how would the walls look? Possibly. I don't know. Maybe. Or maybe a half a wall. Ooh, maybe this part could be a half a wall. Look, all right, so check this out. We do regular wall there, regular wall at the end, and then these three half a walls, possibly. Not too sure. Yeah, I think that might be the move. Let's go ahead and finish this off real quick. Trying to get too far ahead of myself. One right there, gotta do it. Oh, I gotta do that corner too. All right, let's do that first. Let's do the corner. We're gonna need more mud anyway, so we're gonna take all the carts over there and fill them up. Hey, it's raining. Perfect. By the time we put this last piece over here, it should be full. I did go hunting before we started this as well, so we're kind of waiting for all of our meat to dry out. Come on, baby. Boom! Perfect. Beautiful. All right, let's go ahead and take this one. This one first. We're gonna fill this one up and then we're gonna come back with another empty one and do the exact same. Alright, now that we got all of these carts finally filled, it took a little bit longer than I expected. But hey, we're here now. Alright, let's get back to it. Go in here and finish off our little build, possibly. I'm gonna need a lot more mud, guys. Holy crap, I didn't think about how much we're gonna need. But it's okay, it's gonna be worth it in the end because we got a nice size house now. Place is a little bit bigger than the beginning little starter house that we drew up. And I never actually was able to finish the top because I kind of wanted to build a roof up there, but it wouldn't cooperate with me. I'm gonna try it again on this one. Maybe, possibly, I don't know. But hopefully it works. Let's put in the wall first and then we can put in the other thing. We should probably put this one in too first. Yeah, we might have to do both of those. All right, let's do it, baby. I wish you could carry more than one mud at a time. What I should have did was I should have left this open for last. That way I could bring the cart straight in here. Next time I build something and I need a bunch of mud, I'm gonna remember to do that. Leave this one for last so I could walk straight through the little blueprint with the cart and just fill it up right there in front of it. Cause this is a lot. Going back and forth and only grabbing one piece. Alright, let's go. We're almost done with it though. Come on, baby. And then we just got that half. Oh, I have some rope on me. I forgot about that. Let's go ahead and throw some rope down real quick. I guess we're gonna do this one. Nope, I guess we're not because I'm out of rope. Alright, cool story. Here, maybe? Nope. Okay, that's something. Let's move this one out the way first. Move it like right here. And then we can move that one sideways. If I can reach the thing. There we go. You wanna cooperate? Thank you. Perfect. Stay there. Don't move. We should have one more piece, and this one's done as well. All right, so now we just need to do this side of the wall. All right, I think we can wrap this up today. Pretty sure we can. So let's go ahead and throw up these real quick. It's gonna be the last ones. We're gonna take a nice little nap and then be back here in the morning. Alrighty, it's a brand new day. And last night we kind of loaded up on some more mud. Let's go ahead and see if we have any tomatoes grown yet. I don't see any over here. Let's check over this way. Yep, here we go. We gotta feed the people and the farm, the babies, if you will. All right, let's go ahead and grab all of these. And we can probably grab some of these because I don't think this is gonna be enough. I haven't fed them in like a day, so they should be fine. Hopefully. Is there anything else I could give them? What about space-wise? Yeah, we have some stuff that we could give them. Let's go ahead and grab some honey. And we're gonna eat some for ourselves as well. So let's go over here real quick and eat this, 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 and that should fill us up on our carbs. Grab some water. And we can find a little snack in here real quick. Go ahead and eat that since that's about to go in 2 days. Our food over here should be done. Yeah, baby. Give me all of this. We can put that in the chest. There no more space? Yeah, there is. Probably just reorganize it. There we go. And that's still going, so we'll be good on that one for a while. Let's go ahead and put this stuff in here. So this one, we got 5 days and 3 hours for our alligator meat. Not bad. And this one is our bass that we got. All right, let's go over here and feed the babies. Do I got maggots on me? Yeah, I have 10. I have more than enough. And we got some more fish to go onto the drying rack later on. So, what up, beautifuls? How you doing? I see somebody's pregnant. Any more droppings in here? Let's go ahead and grab that. All right, let's go ahead and fill you guys up real quick. Start with the tomatoes. And we'll move on down the line. And throw some of this in here for you guys as well. I might not even need this honey. This honey can probably go back now that they're all full. All right, let's see about our guy over here. We do have to find a female for you, buddy. I do want to start breeding some anteaters. So I think maybe that might be the goal for the next video. Leave base, explore for a little bit, get lost like we always do, and possibly come back with an anteater. Sounds good to me. All right, the rest of this is pretty good. You're good to go. You got water. You're good. All right, let's get back to work. First, before we get back to work, let's go ahead and pick up one of these and harvest. Get ourselves our food supply. I want to keep food on the drying rack at all times. That's kind of my goal, but I don't think that's actually going to work out the way I want it to, because it never does. Somewhere along the line, I usually run out of meats. So, I kind of been trying to use my fish traps a little bit more than I've been using since we've been making episodes. Let's go ahead and throw these bad boys on the drying rack, and we'll be good to go. All right, that's good. I'm pretty good on everything else. All right, let's get back to it. We've got 4 more to finish, and we should be good. So let's go ahead. Why can I never grab it from the front? It's always the side. I have leeches on me. Oh, I should probably look at that. All right, let's get them off of me. They're not on this arm, they're on this one. Perfect. Get off me. Don't touch me. I'm pure. Why is this not? Come on. Work, damn it. There we go. Making this process a lot harder than it needs to be. Bam, perfect. Did we do the roof? We did. So that needs a blueprint for a ladder so we can climb up there. But for right now, that's going to be a later date type of thing. We're almost done with it though. Just a few more logs in here and we should be good. goodness. Note to self, seriously, next time do not build a front door. That way we can walk in here. Come on. There we go. Alright, I think actually we don't need any more mud after this. I'm pretty sure this should be enough to fill this up between these two carts. So, I mean, that's the bright side. I made some more campfire ash just in case. I have like, I don't know, 70 pieces of charcoal. So I just harvest some of them just so we can have enough. But I don't think I need more. I might need more for the second floor, but as of right now, for this one, I don't think we will. Alright, I originally thought that we were going to have to do this in like 2 episodes, honestly. But I'm glad we got it all done. That means next episode, I'm going to figure out exactly what we want to put in here and where it's going to be placed. So I know we're going to need a new bed because this is going to be the new home. But I want to go out. So tomorrow when I go out and look for the anteater, I'm going to look for that log big at the plane crash. Where am I going? Log's over here. That's what we're going to need. We're going to need the upgraded bed in here. And also, try to figure out where we're going to put storage. Exactly map out a nice little layout for us. It should be good. Last piece, baby. Bam. Alright, guys. Well, it's official. We finished the inside of this right now. And it's looking great. So, I think this is a perfect place to end it here. If you enjoyed it, y'all know what to do. Hit that like button for me. It's so good to be back. Alright, guys. I will catch you all in the next one.